What's up, guys? I'm here again at the Ocean Corporation, but today I'm going to do some underwater cutting. Let's get to it.
Hey, so before we put you in the water and do some underwater burning, we're going to let you try some topside, get familiar with some of the equipment, how it works. So what we got is real similar to our welding setup. We got our welding machine. We use DC for in the water. We have a knife switch. So our knife switch is going to run to our negative. Our positive is going to run to our ground. We've got our underwater burning rig hooked to our oxygen bank. So when we squeeze the trigger, oxygen comes out.
Right.
Got our underwater burning rod. Has magnesium, tungsten, a couple other things in there. It gets real hot. So we basically put our rod in, cinch it up. We're ready to go. So the way it works is when you're ready to start cutting, you say make it hot, we'll turn it on. When you touch, it completes the circuit, hit the oxygen, lights up, and tear stuff up.
All right.
Ready to try it?
I'm ready to try it.
All right, let's give it a shot.
Give it a shot. Make it hot.
All right, making it hot.
Underwater.
All right, guys, right here I'm getting ready to start cutting. Cutting was really fun. It's pretty much the same thing as, it's like gouging on the surface. We have people who gouged before and know what I'm talking about. And right here I was gonna try to cut a square off this metal plate. And this is actually really, really fun. I had a lot of fun doing this. Felt like I had a lightsaber or something. But right here, I tried to cut a square. But as you can see, I was unsuccessful. Yeah, I went too fast and I missed some of the plate. This is a heck of an experience for me. So technique, one thing I learned about cutting the water, you gotta be really aggressive when striking your arc or getting it started. You really have to push on that plate. Because if you're gentle with it, it's just gonna want to stick. Cut another piece off. We weren't able to get too many arc shots or too many shots cut in the water, because once you start cutting in the water, the visibility just goes away. Like I said, I was having a hard time getting my electrode started, but that was because I wasn't aggressive enough. You really gotta push that rod into the plate to get it started. I was able to get it started this time pretty quick. And cutting underwater is one of those things where at first it's pretty hard, but the more you do it, it just keeps getting easier and easier. Towards my last cuts, I was able to start the electrode pretty fast.
All right, guys, well, there you have it, underwater cutting. It was funner than welding underwater. Don't forget to check out the Ocean Corporation in Houston, Texas. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time.